As lonely I strayed by the banks of the river, a-watching the sunbeams as evening drew nigh, as onward I rambled, I spied a fair damsel who was weeping and wailing with many's a sigh. She was sighing for one who no longer was living. She was weeping for one whom no mortal could save, for the dark rolling waters flow sadly around him as onward they speed for her young Jimmy's grave. "Oh, it's darling," said she, "won't you come to my arms and give me fond kisses as oft you have gave, my dear and my darling, my lost Jimmy Whalen. Oh, come to me, Jimmy. Oh, come from your grave." Oh, it's then there arose from the depths of the river a vision of beauty as bright as the sun, with robes of bright crimson encircled around him. And it's unto his fair one to speak he begun, saying, "Why have you called me from the realms of glory? All back to this cold world I'll soon have to part, for you to embrace me once more in your arms. Oh, press me, dear Jimmy, press me to your heart." Then it's cold was the arms he encircled around, and it's cold was the bosom she pressed to her heart. "Oh, one fond embrace, love, and then I must leave you. Oh, one loving kiss, and then we must part." Oh, it's then right away he appeared to be vanished, and into the clouds he appeared for to go, all leaving his fair one distracted and lonely, a-weeping and wailing in anguish and woe. Then throwing herself on the bank of the river and sighing as though her poor heart it would break, sang, "My dear and my darling, my lost Jimmy Whalen, I'll sigh till I die by the side of your grave."